welcome to State Street United Methodist Church. We're very happy all of you are here today. I think you know that you're here to hear a very special program, and we'll let them do their own announcing. But there's a couple of things I need to tell you about before we get started, little housekeeping details. First of all, there are bathrooms located down the hall and to the right, both a men's and a woman. There's also a single bathroom down this hall, down by the offices. And of course, everything's all on the main floor. We have refreshments afterwards, a chance for people to meet and greet our people back over here, get to meet Muzyka group. Our refreshments will be in Meister Hall, which again is down the hall, and then up a little half flight of stairs, and there is an elevator there for people that need to go up with the elevator. We hope that everybody comes. There's lots of goodies, so that'll be a nice chance. And third, there will be a plate, a donation plate by either door. This is strictly a donations affair, and any money that's collected goes to our performers for the day. That's the only remuneration that they get for the day's work. So those plates will be out there when you leave. To continue with our program today, I'd like to ask our pastor, Elias Mombero, to come forward and open our program with a word of prayer.
Thank you, Sister Kanye. Good afternoon. It is another afternoon given to us by one who is always gracious to us, by one we obey and believe in, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and God the Father, and God the Holy Spirit. What another afternoon with the Muzyka group. I welcome you too, Pastor Keith.
Thank you.
Shall we rejoice? The word of God says rejoice. And it repeats itself and say, I say again, rejoice. It's an afternoon to rejoice. Loosen up. Loosen up. Let us pray. We glorify you, our Heavenly Father. For in you are full of streams of joy. You have brought us here together to receive the joy you give through the Muzyka. The group you have blessed, the group you have talented, the group that has touched so many lives in our community, the group that goes out to touch and bring joy to many hearts. Thank you for these, your special sons and daughters who have come this afternoon. Add to our joy. Grant us a peace of mind as we go through the ministry of music that's being rendered to us. Bless each one of the members of the Muzyka group. Bless each one of us as we participate through our presence, through our hands, through our eyes, through our ears, and through our minds and souls. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
I wanna be ready when he comes.
I wanna be ready when he comes.
I wanna be ready when he comes again. He's coming again so soon.
I wanna be ready when he comes.
I wanna be
ready when he comes.
I wanna be ready when he comes again. He's coming again so soon.
Don't let him catch you in hypocrite shoes.
Don't let him catch you in hypocrite shoes. Don't let him catch you in hypocrite shoes. He's coming again so soon.
I want to be ready when he comes.
I want to be
ready when he comes.
I catch you with the lion tongue.
Don't let him catch you with the lion tongue. Don't let him catch you with the lion tongue. He's coming again so soon.
I want to be ready when he comes.
I want to be
ready when he comes.
I want to be ready when he comes again.
He's coming again so soon.
Don't let him catch you with the cold, cold heart.
Don't let him catch you with a cold, cold heart. Don't let him catch you with a cold, cold heart. He's coming again so soon.
I wanna be ready when he comes.
I wanna be ready when he comes.
I wanna be ready when he comes again.
He's coming again so soon.
I wanna be ready.
Season, and we've got a series of concerts. Lee tells me that this is the fifth year that we've been part of your series, so thanks for having us back. And I say it's always nice to be invited somewhere, but it's especially nice to be invited back, so we're grateful for the opportunity to be part of your ministry here today. You know, I was upstairs at Meister Hall there, getting a couple things to drink, and the ladies and the young people are up there making fresh pretzels, so you'll want to make sure to stick around. Or, if you can endure the music for an hour, there's some good treats on the other end of the concert here today. You know, we're in the Lenten season, and I'm just thinking, what impact does that have? And, reading in the 20th chapter of Matthew, Christ was at pretty close to the end of his earthly ministry, and there's a verse in there that says, he came not to be ministered to, but to minister, and to give his life a ransom for many. So I think, what's my ministry? And part of it is doing sacred music. Although we're a secular band, we do a lot of other outside things. This isn't the sole reason that Muzyka is together. But that's something I would urge you to consider and think about. What's your ministry? And one ministry we feel that's important here at State Street is the youth ministry. And we appreciate Nancy and her efforts with the young people. And we have some CDs that we've recorded. We've got a new Christmas CD that just came out last fall. A couple other things that you might want to look at. There's a table in the back, so stop by. What we'd like to do is any CD that you want to walk out of here with today, we're going to donate $1 of those proceeds toward the youth ministry here at State Street. So that's something we want to do. So, we like to sing, but we want to have some participation too. We're going to do a number of sing-along songs, and you can see on the overhead. If you stand up here in the choir, you can see we've got a new TV monitor. One of the things, send the light. So the words are up here. You're invited to sing along and just have a good time worshiping with us today.
There's a call comes waiting for the restless waves. Send the light, send the light. There are souls to rescue, there are souls to save. Send the light, send the light. Send the light, the blessed gospel.
50% participation on that song. So we're trying to build that up to like 53 and 62. So we'll do a couple more sing-alongs here later. Right now, this is a song off of our first CD, which is just an eclectic mix of folk songs. But we really like this song, and it's one that Lee does particularly well. So it's When the Stars Begin to Fall.
My Lord, what a morning. My Lord, what a morning. My Lord, what a morning. When the stars begin to
plays the bones, which I don't know a lot of other people that play the bones, but You know, I was wondering on the way over here, like if I check off on my driver's license to donate all my organs, is this what could happen to some of my internal parts? Oh, really? Okay. Because I think that's what they used to be made of, right? Like animal bones?
Animal bones.
But these are not really animal bones. What are they?
They are made out of ivory.
Ivory. Okay. So.
These are illegal.
We're recording everything here, so don't say anything that might come back to bite you later, okay? So we're going to do some more sing-alongs. Dick's going to play along and kind of keep us on time here with the bones. And I'm sure that if anybody wanted to take lessons on how to play these things, you'd be glad to show them a few pointers. Probably takes 5-6 years to get up to speed, but it can be done. 2 months, okay.
So,
yeah, everybody goes a little different pace, so. We're going to sing Build Me a Cabin in the Corner of Glory Land, and the words are on the screen. Thanks to Mark Collier. Mark put all these slides together. We kind of sound the lyrics there, and Mark's ministry is doing sound and things. Every time we come here, he does a great job getting us all set up. So thanks, Mark, and you're welcome to sing along with us on Build Me a Cabin.
Many years I've been waiting for a place to call home, but I failed here to find it, so I must travel on. I don't care for
chose to do the concert this weekend because Hillary is on spring break, and it's always exciting, and we're always happy to have her around. She graciously consented. She got in late last night. Give her a hand. She drove up from Cleveland and headed right to practice. First thing, she was hungry. We had to feed her afterwards, but that's okay. But we're glad to have the whole gang together here. We're going to do one that's What are we going to do? We're going to do just a closer walk with me. All I have to do is look at the monitor, right? So get those things right up here so that people can hear them, because you don't come with us anywhere else, and this is going to be your only chance to hear a professional bones player. So sing along, just a closer walk with me. fine job there. So we're going to perk it up a little bit, kind of swing into the bluegrass mode here. And again, you're welcome to sing along. I'm seeing more participation. It sounds good. So got the momentum going. Yeah, we don't even have monitors, but we don't need them because you're coming out. So when we all get to heaven.
In that bright land where we'll never grow old.
I might keep looking around up here until I find an instrument I like to play, so we'll try this one out. You know, our second CD is an old gospel CD. It's called Enter In, and there's a special song on there that Hillary wrote, and you're going to be blessed by listening to her sing it right now. It's called I Am a Girl.
He is the rain.
sometimes I just, you know, I'm supposed to play the guitar, I like to just kind of listen to that one. But, so we're going to change the mood here. Now I'm going to sing one that's going to be a little faster and different tempo and not quite as melodious, but I'm going to have a good time. I Know Who Rules Tomorrow. Good message there. You know, we live in a world of uncertainty and we don't know what tomorrow brings. So we know one that does hold tomorrow in his hand, and that's what this song's about.
I don't know about tomorrow. I just live from day to day. I don't borrow from its sunshine, for its sky may turn to gray. I don't worry o'er the future, for I know what Jesus said. At the end I'll walk beside him, for he knows what is ahead. Many things about tomorrow I don't try to understand, but I know what's tomorrow, and I know who holds my hand. Every step is getting brighter as the golden stairs I climb. Every bird is getting lighter, every cloud is silver light. There the sun is always shining, there no tear will dim the eye. At the ending of the rainbow, where the mountains touch the sky, and he thinks about tomorrow. I don't try to understand, but I know what's tomorrow, and I know what's my hand. I don't know what's tomorrow, and I know what's my hand.
I love a tolerant audience, so thanks. This is one of my favorite songs we do. It's not a directly a gospel song, but it's got a great message there. Because, you know, we live in a modern world. It's easy to go too fast and not stop and smell the roses. But there's strangers out there, and you just never know whose paths you might cross and your chance to minister or be a blessing to them. So it's called Prayer for a Stranger.
Okay. It's not what you do, but more why you do it. It's not what you say.
favorite songs that Hillary and John do as a duet.
He's got an interest in percussive instruments, and he's going to play along with us. This is a kind of a calypso-y song that we just took up fairly recently, and thanks for being part of our concert here, Marcelo. So he's going to bang along and help us keep in time. It's called By the Rivers of Babylon. future of America there. Good questions. Okay, I heard the screen coming down. So it's not angels descending, so we're okay for right now. But I've got a couple more familiar sing-alongs here. We're going to do a whole Dragon Cross. So if you don't know this one, you haven't been here very much. But welcome to come on back. The old Dragon Cross, key of G.
Thank you.
Well, it's 5 o'clock, but we have a few more songs. So, if everybody gets up early to leave, I know it's because you're going home to watch the tournament basketball selection show. So, but I got set to record, so we'll catch up. And you got like 3 or 4 days to get your graphics together. So, with your permission, we'll go ahead and expand things a little bit. Are the pretzels going to still be okay in a few minutes?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, all right. So, this is another CD song from Enter In that this has got soul, so I'd like to just kind of stand back and watch the ladies belt this one out. It's called Keys to the King.
Sometimes I stop on my way home and watch the children.
Sticks. We learned this one for another church we were doing a service at, and we liked it, so now you're going to hear it. It's called Thy Word.
Thy word is a lamp unto my feet, and a guide unto my path. Thy word is a lamp.
supposed to end it. That's okay. All right, gonna do a couple more. Another new one that we like. It's just because it's fast, you know. It's interesting when you're in a group, because I think the first thing that's important for forming any association, but a band in particular, is you get people that like one another. That's number one. But and then, you know, there's all the other matching instruments and voices and talents. But the other thing is, it's nice to have a diverse group of songs, because, you know, Lee likes the more ballady, slow stuff, and he'll introduces all these songs from like the 1600s. And it's kind of ironic. She likes some of those old songs that don't get sung much. And then Chuck there, he's got a background as a, what is it, Chuck? A rocker.
Rock musician.
Yeah, back in. So he's got a lot of interesting stuff he brings to the group. And I like some of the bluegrassy and up-tempo stuff. So I got my way on this one, and I hope you'll enjoy it anyway. It's called Daniel Craig.
I read about the man one day, he wasted all of his time away.
He prayed to God
every morning, noon and night. He cared not for the things that all fail, but trusted one who never fails. Prayed
every morning, noon and night.
Oh, Daniel served the living God while upon the earth he trod.
Preview of coming attractions. A couple of us are in a ukulele group, and we meet at the Magic Bean, but on the 31st, which is a Saturday evening, we're going to be performing for the first time, and I'm working on Grace twisting her arm a little bit to come and play a few songs on the keyboard for us. So, you know, there's no admission charge. Appreciate if you buy a nice $3 coffee or whatever they sell there, you know, all that fancy stuff. They got good stuff to eat. So that's the 31st. We got information in the back. There's CDs. There's also all kinds of literature, pamphlets, brochures. Take a business card. We got a new website. It's got our calendar on there. You can find where we're going to be. Met a couple ladies in the back that aren't quite in the digital age yet, but I gave them a card anyway because I'm sure that'll make them want to rush out and grab, get a computer real soon. So, I'll fly away. We'll sing this one. Thanks for having us. God bless you. We're looking forward to seeing you down in Meister Hall for the reception afterwards. So, I'll fly away.
Here. So that's another good group. Thank you so much.